Hey guys, what's up? Archer here, and welcome to CSGO Tips and Tricks. And for this video, I'm going to be showing you how to have pretty decent accuracy while midair with the Glock. And by pretty decent, I mean like you're going to hit the shot that you're aiming at or come very close to it while you're midair. So this was not found by me. In fact, I saw it on Reddit first, but the person who made the video didn't even speak, and it was kind of hard to see what was going on regardless. So I decided to take it upon myself to make a video explaining what it is and answer some questions that were actually in the Reddit thread itself. So to begin, you can see right off the bat that if I start jumping and shooting, the shots are all over the place, and that's not what you want. So what you can do is start with burst fire mode, and you're going to jump and switch to automatic mode while you're falling. So it'll look like this. Simple as that. You can see that the shots are much more tightly knit together as opposed to the original just jumping around. Now, that's pretty much it. That is, you know, the glitch. Like, that's all there is. And there was one question that stood out in the Reddit thread, which was, does this work with a FAMAS? Because the FAMAS also has the automatic and burst fire. So if we enable cheats, give weapon FAMAS. Well, short answer, no, it doesn't work. But just in case you don't believe me, I'll show you. This is regular shooting. You can see it's all over the place, just like the Glock when it's jumping. And if I try the same method, it's nowhere near the same thing as this. So again, just to show you the trick, it's start with burst on the ground, jump, switch, and then fire while you're still in midair. So burst. And that's all there is to it. So thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer, and I am signing out.